any minute now, it should be saying I'm live with it. See?
Yep.
Ah, sheesh. True.
Don't forget, some things must be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at... Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... I am Daniel.
Oh, shoot! I forgot to switch from my game. My game looks like it's still saying just chatting. I'm gonna just go up there, unplug this,
yeah.
And go up there. I need to fix things. You guys can. You know, you might have to actually move back up here if you want them to hear you. Can you bring those guys up? Sorry, guys. I'm just talking to Ash. Because it's not supposed to be saying the title that it's saying right now. Hold on, guys. Man, it just needs to be reloaded. Okay, well, it says the title, but it doesn't say the tags. Well, it says tags, but it doesn't say the game. Hey, when does that? It's like I already did this. Don't know why it needs to do this again. It's gonna go away. Huh. I thought it's gonna go away. Usually this goes away. Huh. Well, at least the game is working. The only downside is I can't see game from here as much. It's not. Downside that is, downside is they won't hear you, and I kinda want them to be able to hear you. With me? Since I fixed it, and if there's any trolls, you can just go, tell me how I can fix it and go up here. Sorry, guys. Don't mean to be rude, just saying if there's any people here who do to be nice, you know. You get my point. And actually, now that it's a game, I think I'm gonna actually do something here. And then, and the audio is working fine, right? Oh, thank goodness. I have to switch these. Oh, guys, just doing something for something here, just for one sec. I'm not doing an IRL, but it wasn't working, so I'm going to be doing a game here, guys. Thanks. Thank you. I thought you were going to sit down. You're going to sit down. Oh, you're just getting the stuff. Getting the little wads, too, because they want to probably watch. You know? The kid do that? And she also not throwing her batteries out. place to the goal. Okay, now I'm gonna see. Oh! Yeah, there was a loose berry. That's just awesome. I might not be able to do very well for a while, guys, until I get my desktop pipe back. Because once my desktop's fixed, that'll be perfect to use, you know, for IRL stuff. Plus, I'm not really an IRL person. You know, I like doing games more.
Yeah, I know.
Games are funner anyway. Yeah, like, and I can even get cam and still have my...
Yeah.
Okay, good. But I was about to say is, you know, even if I could technically make a half IRL with getting a cam, you know, it still may work good. Oh, you mean the Ash one? The
yeah.
Tracer Ash one?
Yeah, I just did an emoji so they don't know what it is.
I see that. I can see it from the computer, I mean, because it's not like it's that far away from my eyes. Not the first time, they will hear a burp from my stream.
Oh.
Especially with you,
ahem.
Sorry. I'm not mad, dude. I don't even care about fully finishing this today because it's not gonna happen. Well, it might happen. I might continue even if you leave. I may not though. I probably won't because I kind of am getting tired and I might do a different game if I continue streaming maybe. I don't know. No IRL stuff though because darn cam doesn't work. But I can do any of my games, so that's a plus side, at least. I can still do my PlayStation. You know, that's actually a good plus. Also, Jamie wants me to help upload a video later. I think I heard something about him doing that. Since he doesn't really watch my videos much, he wouldn't be surprised for me talking about that. I mean, right now he's probably busy doing his own stuff. Look how nice it looks out there now. I have stuff on my glasses there. I'm not worried about the weather right now because there's nothing going on. I haven't actually been worried at all today. Because it hasn't been as bad as I thought. So, whatever. I really wish I could put the lantern on. But it won't work right now, I don't think. Character run really insane really quick. How many people are watching?
Two.
Nice. Still nice though, it's still somebody, right? But look at all the people like in the viewer thing, you know what I'm saying, like where the list is. There's more than two watching me. I think that's a fluke, that number. It's just the live people, not the, you know, people who are actually like well, they're in my trouble. It's hard to explain. I forgot that room went really dark. Well, see, oops, that's not the right button. Just making sure everything's set properly. Just making sure my, you know, settings are all good. That's good. It means things are working how they should. Just making sure, you know. And I think Alex might have left stream because of us having that crash issue. I'm thinking of actually deleting those IRL ones because they have that big noise on them. If you know what I mean. I may post them onto YouTube as a thing, just a funny thing, you know. But no. Not gonna keep them on Twitch. We'll keep this one though on Twitch as well. This one works fine. I mean, you can see everything perfectly, right? And really, I will begin a cam anyway at some point, so you'll be able to see me and see me play at the same time. And I could even use the PlayStation cam once I get for my IRL stuff too. Maybe not ASMR. Maybe for ASMR as well, because you can do visual ones, not always. I guess you could technically use the cam part and mic when you, well, the headset as ASMR. Actually, you could, because I've done that with this game a couple times. Not today, though. I'm not doing that today. Obviously, today I'm not doing it, but I'm saying there have been times when I've actually done this game ASMR. I think it's been in the past I've done it that way. By the way, yes, this will be on YouTube. I will be posting it on there, like most of my vids. Really? Really? Come on, Daniel. I was talking to the guy on the screen, if anyone... Obviously, you don't see the character, but you can see, like, you know, when he picks up stuff and whatnot, you can hear his footsteps. I do want to fill that just a tad, so we can have that filled. But I will not be talking over notes, so... Everyone, if you have questions about this game now, say what you gotta say, and then I'll push this note. But I don't think there's anyone asking about anything, right?
No.
So just push the note and let it talk.
Right, Mr. Baldus, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Ah! Who was that that posted?
Small connected stream.
Oh, yeah. Small streamers connect. Hello. You can give him a little heart, though, if you want to.
I gotta find it first.
I mean, I would, but you know, I'm not streaming. I'm streaming, so I can't. I'm not near the computer right now. They're so nice, aren't they? And they might actually follow you as well. By the way, I'm not upset or anything. I'm just tired.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious treasure, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
Even if it's just a game, we still are funny. And it doesn't mean she can't scare me still. You might just be hearing it, but You can still get an effect, a really good effect from it. Glory to her. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Yeah, see, this game is just like Ashley. It scares me. I have a theory that you're going to try to do something combined with the game. Aren't you? Well, I'll make it more funny, though, for people who are watching. They'll be able to hear my scaredness. May not be able to see me, but at least you can hear me. You can kind of picture my... You can picture what my fear would be like. By the way, I like the music in this game. They do a good job with their horror music. Don't you agree?
Yeah.
I'm not scared of the music, of course. Too badly. So I kind of know it has a purpose there. Hello, Steve. I know that's Steve, the one that's talking there.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Who? Oh, the same one.
Yeah.
They like us, I think. Need a little bit of light in here. If you know what I mean. By the way, some notes will not be readable, and you can do a little back if you want to. It's actually an easy one to do. Unless you have like a special level that you want to do.
Roxy's in.
I know this.
Don't forget to use three primer subs.
Oh, she's talking about the prime subs that you can get. That people, you know, like people have the blue background with the white crown on it?
Yeah.
That's just a free sub that you can get for every month or something, I think. And I think that's what she's talking about. Alright, I'm gonna continue this note, though. Excuse me. What was that one that you did?
I did a laughing face, but I can't find my laughing.
All you have to do is capital L, capital U, capital L. You don't need to look for it, you can just type it. You want me to show you how?
Oh, I found it. Figured it out. I forget that sometimes when you do that situation.
Anyway, can I do a note now? William's contract. I hereby offer my full attention and services to Alexander, Baron Bramberg. This contract will be gained for a total of 3 years, when my freedom shall return to me. In addition, Alexander Baron Bramberg is to recommend my services at the Prussian Royal Court and within the sanctum of the Order of Black Eagle. May no man break its seal. William House of Grinchum. And it looks like we have another person that just typed. Or is that just one of my bots?
That's your bot.
Oh, Nightbot?
Yeah.
That don't surprise me. I mean, that I did tell it to do stuff. What did it say? You can just show me. You don't have to be allowed. Bill Gibson. Yeah, I forgot. That's the one I programmed that to do that, by the way. Just saying. Did you notice I'm not using the lantern yet, even though it's like full, able to be full now. I mean, I like to use some of the candles and stuff because that's sometimes a little better to use that source. Is that something? When I come back, it would be good to have that somewhat lit. Sounds like a goat. Just saying.
May 17th, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulations, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, the crudely...
Sorry, I don't want to just continue being constant notes, you know. You forget my... I like breaking that. Sorry, it's for my fair sense, too. Leads to a local history room is locked. Is there an entrance? Okay then. Then was still that Nightbot thing. If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
And I think people who are watching most of my lurkers, that's why there's putting out a lot of talking going on.
I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus.
That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety.
There's nothing going on out there.
The broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Maybe. Of this area.
Oh,
I'm gonna be about burp there, sorry. Must find a new way out of this area. Wow.
You probably caught that.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a...
Sorry, just spilled the oil.
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
I'm really hyper. About the wine cell being closed. Pretty much. I'm not gonna be all about that right now. It just means it's closed because of people getting killed down there. It's fixed now, I'm the big one. Yeah.
So, it just was loaded.
Yeah.
hard to tell because it's so dark from this end when I'm late, when I'm thin. I don't think they can they hear you still?
Yeah.
Much better. Thank you.
That's probably better on your end.
Yeah, way better. It's an urge every time when I see those people that are not see them but hear them.
Anyone there?
Oh, I have a fill, I forgot. And the door is gone. It's like a cave-in happened there a little bit, but opened the door, like smashed the door a bit. Okay. Well, that. I probably kind of. Probably glitched there for a moment, but it's fine now, right?
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, well. I do say, which is a good sign, though. It means that it worked. Yeah, what are you gonna do?
What's happening? Oh, it feels like my chest.
Myself a vermin. Well, I only need to cover this side, it's the only side I need to cover. If you know what I mean. I'm gonna more likely say that that's not a bad barricade that I have. I probably actually add some back to this. You know, there's a little boxes here and there in the back. And then maybe some barrels and stuff, you know, too. reason I'm doing this is because though, because your name is kind of hard to pronounce. Nothing against you, it's just I don't have a good, easy time pronouncing names sometimes. Nothing against you. Yeah, what do you prefer for me to call you? Because if you got any names that you want me to call you, I'll try and do my best. Not trying at all to be rude, I don't want to call you something that could be rude to you.
Oh, he does some for you.
a sub thing on us.
He does?
Yeah, he does sub for you.
Oh, okay. I do not like my lantern right now. I think I'm gonna heal myself because that looked like I was kind of hurt there for a moment. And why do I keep on turning that off? Actually, I do want to turn off, but I'm gonna have to use my, candle light and tinder boxes.
Do you want me to jump up there and make a moderator?
Not now.
Not now?
I want to get to know the person a little bit first.
Okay.
Gotta get to know him first, that's usually how it works.
I don't know, I was just wondering if you wanted me to do that for you. So
yeah, eventually.
Is your cell phone?
Yeah, sometimes it does, but not. I turned it off.
Okay.
I'm gonna read this note, though.
Yeah.
Time call reaction. The lack of trimming to probably vent the fumes from my most recent experiments, it has taken its toll. I may have been less stable ingredients and started some seem unaffected but many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I should do what I can and move them to the wine cellar. People watching now. This is basically about, I think this is basically about all the chemicals they use in this project to cut the slime. It'd be funny to do the, I'm doing this during the cutscene, so.
Sorry.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason? For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Bones. And those bones were from Steve, by the way.
President of the Fury. Hey, yes, visit. Smith.
I want to say I got 20 points.
that's not good. Maybe you should go up there and charge it. That's the only thing I can think of we could do to help you, you know?
Alright.
It's not like you're gonna not be heard, you're still gonna be heard in your way. It'll be easier on ya. Well, I guess since he's gone, I'm gonna just go down the tunnel. turn that stuff off, so I don't think we gotta worry about. Oh, you didn't see nothing like that, just kind of like this morning stuff, you mean? That wasn't scary this morning, so if it's pretty close to the same stuff, then I'm not gonna worry. Well, I shouldn't be scared. It's not that bad. Yeah, and the clouds.
Like I said, I got the volume.
True, but also the clouds. True, but also the clouds don't look as dark as they did.
No.
At least they don't look like this morning's darkness.
Yeah,
I'm not that worried. Don't continue talking about it because it just doesn't help my nerves, you know that.
Yeah,
but it doesn't help. A lot of times when it's about severe stuff, that makes my anxiety. From here a little bit. I'm not gonna read these notes because I'm a little actually too nervous right now. Not about the words, just I also kinda don't like this level sometimes. It's a little nerve wracking. You know, there's no monsters in it, it's the jump scare here at this part that actually gets to me. Skulls out so I can actually make a head for a statue. I know, right? And you probably want me to end somewhere in that neck? Was actually in the cutscene still. Oh, it looks like something posted. Oh, it's just my war bot. How long does it say for how long I've been online for? Oh, that's a decent long time though. I'm not gonna worry about the clouds out there because they don't look that bad. So they're just testing it to make sure to know how long I was on.
Yeah, sometimes I'll be staying healthy for, you know, my trigger thought. This is so fun.
That's why
I do the cowboy
neighbor. I've been on there actually for an hour, right? Cheerios would come back because he was actually kind of fun to talk to. He might be, I don't know. He'd be in the viewer. Hi, mean, probably had stuff to do and just wanted to check in and see how I was doing, you know? Being a good friend. I'm into storage less since that's the more monster area. I'm not scared of the place, that's the more monster area. You know, I actually just thought of something, since that's also the more darker area, maybe that one should be the second one. I just thought, because this is like the least.
Queen.
Oh, my God. Mama? Oh, that Mama's in the go away. My lantern starts going low. I play it. At least until I kind of like defeat the, you know, machine room. I probably don't. Like, after the elevator will be when, you know, will be when I end.
That's not bad, all right?
Plus, it doesn't look too bad out there, though. You've probably seen way worse, haven't you? Hog River doesn't get the worst things usually. Well, today it feels like a lot of it's skipping over us. This day, and it does seem that way.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home.
What? monster. I'm not trying to, but it happens. I know that. I wanted to collect the stuff in here because that's going to help me in the long run. I don't have a lot of those left, so I'll probably be saving those for these.
Walk my way right out and go right to the machine room and then
elsewhere and then be done for today. At least for this. I might help somebody else out with their stuff, but, you know, that doesn't have anything to worry about. I'm not worried at all about anything. I just noticed this music is, like, really good. It sounds really good, like, surround sound kind of sounding. I hate that situation. When you're in the middle of watching stuff, too. Sorry if I am boring anybody with my monologues and talking, but it is what it is. I think with that, I think it changed out here. Yep, it changed the slime out here. Actually, I think I forgot to go underneath here and get stuff. Yeah, I never did. Getting stuff down below. At least now I have a little oil. And a little tinder box so I can use that for my light.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert.
As it
happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Not much happened other than a darn cutscene for a moment.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner?
Oh, I forgot. I didn't get the key, so I have to go down the guest room.
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer. And in the other direction.
I forgot about the guest room. I did say that was going to be the last one because that's like the brightest one, too. That one and then the machine room and then, you know, Elder and I'll be done. Sound good? I'm quick. There's no monsters in this one, so... This should be... Oh, that's not what you're upset about. So I'm doing fine though. Won't probably take me long to be done. No, I didn't.
2nd of July, Frank. May I complete a count? The key. Please, let it be here.
scary as I thought they would, though. Not scary?
Arrow going this way.
I can click on it, so I when I get up there, I can do my stuff. Cute. And this is actually where I'm gonna be ending. Oh my goodness, really? That's what I was talking about. Now it looks like it's gonna start to do my end stuff, right? You're gonna have to move spots to me. Now I'm probably gonna be seeing the dark, scary-ish clouds from this end. I don't like them, but and they're just like this morning, really.
Yeah.
Just say it. More like this morning, anyway. It'll be fine out there, I have a feeling. It's not doing much of anything.
Nope.
I might end it here, guys, because my friend needs to leave at noon, so I'll be ending it here.
Yeah.
Doing my end stuff too. Which will be my first name, will be my team, the Savage Squad. I'm really happy being part of this team, they're pretty nice. Yeah. I hang out with them, hanging out and stuff. You guys can also follow and support them if you want, just no rude stuff, as you know, as I say. And my team here of friends, we have Daskus Gaming, A Postar, Webex Metsu, Nice Forte, Infamous Gamer Ray, Hajosi, Lucky Sna, Neilheimer, Dakar Ray, Omil 55, and Sparrow 2355. Now I do make my own team called Nightmare Crew.
Yeah. I
was in there, has a lot of good friends you guys can support and follow for both halves. Just be playing nice to others. And there we have my friends Epic Nessel Yeah, Royal Fruit, Architects, Ballad Bua, Lil JR4, Ice Crew 777, Grubchars, The Storm, and I Paint Creatures. Yes, I do have a second half, so I think it's a strong team that way. Oh, wait. I need that W. And second half, I'm having my friends Mary, Cambooks, Lay, Asma After, Lunstorm TV, my awesome good friends Game Direct for You, my good friend Laura6683. My other good friend, Foxmas Prime, and my really best friend, Ask25 Wolf, and my newest member, Rainbows 1963. And I do plan on streaming tomorrow morning, like I usually do.
So,
I know. Friend Princess, please.
Yep.
And I will be for sure streaming tomorrow. Probably be better weather. I mean, yes, it says about rain, but it doesn't sound like anything that bad. So, yeah, I'll be able to stream tomorrow, guys. I'm going to hang up this stream, though, for today. So, my friend has to get going. I'll talk to you guys later, and I will do a raid when I get back. Hope to see you guys soon. You should say also goodbye as well, Ash.
Bye, you guys.
Yep,
see ya.
Yep, nice seeing you guys, too. See you guys soon. I hope you have a good night and good day. See you soon, guys. Bye-bye.